No, bad idea.
Dr. Smith, report number 23. Again, it's about Higgins. His behavior is starting to spiral out of control, and his obsession with his wife's health is disrupting the team's work. Once again, I want to make it clear that I don't have the professional knowledge to diagnose him, but I suspect a mental breakdown. It's getting worse with each day. Should I put him on medication? We have some sedatives on hand. Please advise. Oh, I almost forgot. I've packed all the specimens according to the new guidelines. I hope this time they will reach their destination without any problems. End of report.
Mia, you're not gonna believe this.
Goes here. Now I just need the right sample. This can't be true! Mia, I found it! Answer, please! I have a cure! Come on! God damn it, speak to me!
Dr. Smith, report number 26. observations on Quassia amara. A shrub from the Cimarubaceae family with compound inflorescence and small, long, intensely red leaves. Distinctive characteristics, its flower contains chemical compounds, quassin among others, which make this shrub one of the most bitter plants in the world. The natives use it to make a brew for fevers and pain. Unfortunately, aside from this usage, I haven't found evidence of any other medicinal properties. Apart from its terrible taste, the plant doesn't have any other distinguishable features. Of course, a sample along with full biochemical analysis will be included in the nearest transport. End of report.
You know what the worst part about this disease is? The doctors gave me 6 months. How am I supposed to live my life when time is running out? How the fuck do I just can't. I can't do this anymore. I wake up next to you every day, knowing there's no future for us. I just can't take it. The pain, I want to end it and just be done. It feels like someone is holding my heart in an iron fist and I can't breathe. I just lie there and look at you. I can't blame you for the decisions you made. You chose me, not knowing the cost. Would you do it again? Or was the price of healing me too high?
What? What price? What did we... What did I do? Tell me, please.
And now this? They are isolating the entire continent. You think I was worth it?